Okay, are your grandparents on Facebook?
Yes and no. They used to be.
They gave it up?
Yeah, they gave it up.
Why?
I don't know.
Did you tell them to give it up?
Oh, yes and no.
A third of grandchildren now want to unfriend their grandparents on Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
A third said...
Yeah. Well, I mean, it can be embarrassing because your grandparents don't understand the rules of Facebook.
Here's what happens. A third of grandparents post gossip about family feuds and finances on Facebook.
Oh.
You've seen these, right?
Yeah. Things that
family stuff.
That shouldn't be public, but grandparents don't understand that Facebook is very public.
Yes. 25% of grandchildren dislike it when their grandmother tries to friend their friends.
Yeah, and my friends have gone out of their way to try to embarrass me and friend my grandparents after they see my grandma commenting on a bunch of stuff.
Half of grandchildren don't want their grandparents commenting on their social life.
You know, the worst thing that ever happened to me that my grandma did to me, I was tagged in a bunch of photos. This girl posted a whole album of college photos. It was a picture of me with two other girls at a college party. My grandma commented and said, "Ooh, who are these chicky chickies? Anyone I should know about?"
Wow.
I'm like, "Grandma, I'm not dating them. If I date them, I tell you. Jeez!" See?
Which also leads me to the last one. 22% of grandchildren dislike it when their grandparents try to act cool online.
Oh, yeah. We're way past that point. It's just embarrassment. Always.
Use the lingo.
Constant embarrassment.
Troy, WTH.
Troy, totally lit photo. Thanks for sharing, homie. Yeah.
More info on how we want grandma and grandpa off of Facebook.
Yeah.
Right now, YesFM, Facebook, Twitter at 967YesFM, and the Mercy Morning page at YesFM.com.